Long before America was even a thing, indigenous tribes populated the banks of the Niagara River. Indian tradition tells of a woman named Lelawala, who's grieving her husband's death. The pain is so unbearable, she climbs into a canoe and lets the current carry her toward the falls. But at the last moment, she makes a plea to the gods to save her. Mercifully, Hinun, the god of thunder, sorry Thor, plucks her from the air and places her safely behind the falls. She's remembered as the Maid of the Mist, and if you've ever taken a boat tour at the bottom of the falls, you'll recognize the name.